Did y'all get something to eat?
Oh, yeah.
If you didn't, there's still plenty of food back
there. Thank you so much.
If you didn't, you need to. Because this is a rare opportunity.
Yeah.
It was delicious. Thank you.
Well, about the door prizes, I forgot to bring the ticket thing, but it's on its way, and we're going to figure out a way to do that. So, right now, like the red beans.
Yeah.
Okay, I made those from scratch, and that's an andouille sausage from Legnon's Market down in New Iberia, Louisiana. I got my good friends Brian and Bonnie Petrie here all the way from Louisiana tonight. And they're two boys. And we got a lot of great music to do. I'm taking a little trip out to the hill country. We got great music all this week. Scrappy gonna be down there tomorrow. And Joel Savoy, a whole bunch of people. So check it out all this week, Winterfest at Hilltop. Whispers of a sweet dream drift into your ear, quiet like a foghorn. I hope that you can hear the wisdom of the ages. Seeking you shall know. Don't say I never told you so. Whispers of a sweet dream drift across the sea.
Thank you.
South Louisiana rock and roll right here, a thing I wrote called Count the Days I'm Gone.
Thank you.
great crowd, as always, at the Saxon Pub. Yeah. Hey, we had a request, Scrapper. We better do it before we...
Yep.
You and me are going to sing this one.
All right.
Yeah.
It's for our friend right there.
All right, yeah. Well, here it is, off the Future Blues album. It's the title song off the Future Blues album, Scrapper. What's it called?
So what's it called? It's off Future Blues.
Right.
And it's the title track.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just can't remember the name.
It narrows it down. It definitely narrows it down. It's the title track. It's the title track.
Y'all help me here.
But I'm not sure. It's on that record, Future Blues.
Thank you.
forgot. You guys are going to have to do this. See, what you're going to do is tear off, you got to write your name on the back of one of these. So I hope somebody got a pen and just pass this thing around. All right. Charmaine's got a pen. All right. And she's the one who designed that beautiful poster, by the way. Just pass this around with a pen, just put your name on there, and then tear off the, do this thing.
And then where do you put it?
Well, now then, you guys hold on to the one with your name on it, and then Charmaine's going to tear off all the tickets. We're going to put them in a bucket, and you're going to pick the winner.
Oh! Let's let Alex pick the winner.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Somebody's going to pick the winner. Yeah. It's not going to be me. Scrappy, you see that moon tonight?
Mr. Moon! All right.
Yeah.
This is also on the Future Blues album.
Yes, it is.
I think.
Thank you.
having something.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's put that out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We appreciate the tips, yeah.
Okay, right on.
Thanks, help us sing on this one. It's a real serious song now. It's off the new, well, it's my newest
CD,
called Mistaken Identity. And it's called Tight Pants. I'm not going to say anything else about it. We're going to be giving away one of these albums in the drawing. This is the new Moon Mullican tribute album, and we've got a couple of vinyl copies for one of the dollar prizes. Yeah, but this song's on there. It's a little thing for all of you out there. Remember what a peroxide blonde is? How many people raise your hand if you remember what a peroxide blonde is? That's pretty good. Okay. Yeah. I mean, for those of you who don't, peroxide back in the day was just a poor man's Clairol. So that most people understand that. I said that one night, and nobody, and a guy said, "What's Clairol?" And I said, "Oh shit." We're getting a ticket signed. Has everybody gotten a ticket yet? We're working on it. Okay, all right. We got plenty of time. And we're you know, I have to tell you, my one mystery guest that I know of. My mystery guest that I wanted to have, his flight got canceled. Yeah. Clapping was coming over from London to do this. His flight got canceled, what he said, you know. A stranger, feel like a stranger in my own hometown. I feel like a stranger, like a stranger in my own hometown. Some folks I've known since my childhood. On the hillside, 'cause I'm a family man. I work hard at my kind of business, do the very best I can. Don't mistreat nobody, they lie if they say I do. There's some here that like me, but they so very, very few. That's why I feel like a stranger, like a stranger in my own home. So-called friends stop being friendly, but they can't keep a good man down. Thank you.
I'm a family man. I work hard in my kind of business. I do the very best I can. I don't mistreat nobody. And they lie if they say I do. There's some here that like me, but they so bad.
Mystery guest up here, and he's one of my best friends and one of the great Austin musicians. So I can't tell you who it is until I call him up, but it'll be in after these next two songs. So he knows who it is. He came to the East Coast with me on a wonderful tour we did a couple of times, and that's another story. Now take me down in the alley. I got to hear those low down blues. Night time is falling. So take me down. I believe I know the reason why.
don't take me down. Saxon Pub, what I know they do to do. Thank you. I've been some lonely, lonely nights. Oh, child, since you've been gone, lay my head on my pillow.
Linda Cannon, oh, thank you, darling. One of my dearest friends for a long, long time. Miss Linda, thank you for being here, baby.
Thank you.
fresh air. Turn the radio up in your car. I could use a little tender love and care, and wish upon a falling star. If you care, get out and find yourself some fresh air. Now the river's invitation, it's a mighty fine temptation. Believe I'll sit right down and watch the waters flow. When the ships drift by, neath the Louisiana sky, and the captain's dream finds refuge at your door. He could use a little fresh air. I believe he's been at sea too long. Freedom's voice is like an icy stare, filled with an emptiness that he can't bear. Open up your heart and find your own fresh air. Thank you.
see you in the new year. We're here usually about once a month. And you know how to find us. Give it up to Scrappy Judd Newcomb, Damian Yanez, Chris Marsh, Speedy Sparks. And give yourself a big round of applause. We're going to shake our Mother Maker right on out of here. Thanks for coming, y'all.